our relationship has come so far in the last three decades. Just as the walls of this city's historic fortress defended your people for centuries past, I know that our belief in democracy, free markets, the rule of law will keep your people in mind secure and prosperous for years to come. You reminded me of when the president traveled here and he spoke about the security of this place and the important relationship we have and our joint membership in NATO and how we work together to protect our two peoples. We love each other, we work together, we travel with each other, we fight together, and so it was an honor for me to be here today. I want to thank, too, Mr. Foreign Minister for showing me this gorgeous city today. There are very bright days ahead for this relationship. On behalf of the United States, let's keep striving together as allies, as friends, as true partners. Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister.